Now is not the time to hide. It is the time to strike. I will cut down any who stand between my daughter and I.